Preliminary procedures for tanning start with defleshing. Defleshing is done by laying the hide on a log. Against the solid surface, it is possible to remove the excess fat, tissue, muscles and blood attached to the hide. Here, the defleshing is done using a bone scraper. And a bone blade. Towards the end of defleshing, the muscle membranes might be easy to pull off. Small holes are made on the edges with a flint blade. Through the holes, the hide can be stretched and staked tightly to be fleshed. Fur and leather clothing have been a vital necessity in the northern weather conditions. The Stone Age people in Finland probably did not weave fabric because it was much more time intensive than making leather clothes. Besides, fur clothes were extremely warm and protected the wearer from cold wind. Fat tans, like brain tan or trail oil tan, work very well with furs because it is sufficient to spread the tanning substance on only the inside of the hide to achieve the desired result. It is also noteworthy that the brain of a prey animal is large enough to tan its hide. In addition to clothing, it has been possible to make all kinds of things out of leather, straps, boots, etc. To make brain tan, the fresh prey animal's brain is mashed and mixed with warm water. Brain contains unsaturated fats, which absorb into the hide and make softening the hide easier. Reportedly, the North American indigenous people used the method extensively, and the leather clothes of Otzi the Iceman were made of fat tanned and smoked goat leather. The finished substance is spread evenly on the inside of the hide. When the spreading is done, the hide is allowed to rest in a warm place. The simplicity of making brain tan is due in part to a fat containing the brain, which emulsifies easily, and due to this property can be absorbed by the skin. When the tanning substance is completely soaked into the hide and begins to dry, softening may begin. The aim of softening is to keep the leather fibers in motion until the skin is completely dry. This stage may last several hours. If the softening is stopped short, the fibers stick together and dry hard. However, rawhide has its uses, and it is possible to make certain items of rawhide, such as drumheads, for example. The tools used for this stage are the same used during the scraping stage at the beginning. Softening tools made of stone were useful as well. This time, the work is finished to get soft leather. As the softening proceeds, the leather starts to turn white. Softened hide is cut off the stakes using a flint blade. After this, the hide is ready to use for any desired purpose, for example to make clothes. Bird eggs contain similar fats to brain, so eggs can be used in tanning as well. Finally, the softness of the hide is checked.